Oh. Gordon, you know where the rest of the team is? Trying to find some of the recruits, see if we can help out train them at the moment.
Oh, like the you wanna the recruits are back at the town.
Oh shit, yeah, those guys may need some help. Need to make sure I talk to these dudes. I don't want to make myself look like a complete jackass.
Move with me, let's go. The Russians are pushing on the left flank. We have to secure that. Stick with me and you'll survive.
Oh, we gotta move over here? Oh, shit. Get my gun out. This is just about to get hot.
Let's move this way.
Nothing yet.
Be careful.
Yep. Fuck that. I'm taking the bullet. I'm taking the bullet. Fuck that. Sir. I'm taking the bullet. You bullshit. Take a bullet. I think that's the same guy. That's why I needed to fucking go look around for those recruits, man. Shit. Okay, hold up, give me a moment. I'm gonna find those dudes real quick. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go find those dudes real quick. Real quick. Real quick. Real quick. Real quick. Real quick. That's them. Oh shit. Well, that's somebody. Who? Oh, that's Heinrich. Cool, oh shit. That's Heinrich.
Hey, also quick question. Do y'all have the vendor like they had on MS?
Oh, I think this is one of the new recruits.
Yeah. I guess. The only thing I'd probably use them for is, like, put guns on there, but just, something that was, like, a high price, so, you know, everyone can't be running around with fucking MP40s and shit.
Make What's it going like on, Heinrich? Hold up, this is one of the new recruits?
No. Oh, not new, sir.
No, I was about to say.
Me and Heinrich. Go way back to the Melon server days. I'm sure you don't know about the Melon server days, though.
Oh, shit. Nah, I don't think I do.
Yeah, that server went down, man. Those were good times. Lieutenant Stegman and, who was it? Kurt R. Ekman? I have him on my friends list.
Wow, he owns it? Oh shit.
Oh, that's badass.
His
oh,
own.
Is it a communist yeah. RP? Yeah. That's pretty badass. Shit, I might go on that server later. Whenever I'm done playing on this, I might check it out. We come with you, you want me? Damn. Sounds pretty badass. How you doing, Jason?
I'm making sure, actually, if you need any help training right now at the moment.
Wait, do I need help training?
Yeah, like, did you go over, like, your military faces and shit?
Yeah, left face, right face.
Yeah, that shit you need to know. You gotta make sure when you go out here, you don't look like a complete jackass, man. I'm serious. That shit you need to know about.
I know, man.
Yeah, I think they're cool. Right now, I was just making sure I check out everything, because this shit, there's a lot of shit going on right now. Oh, wait, this dude is a fucking Soviet? Dude, people on here, they actually got a pretty good server going. Or a pretty well server, not a pretty good server. A pretty decent server for right now. Oh, shit. Is there still Russians over here? Or still be? Yeah, I think there is. They're still shooting. Yo, looks like you guys need some support, man. Oh, you think we should start moving up, Corva? I don't want to stay back here like this. Bullshit. I think we might have a chance to move around. Oh, shit. Yo, that's a lot of them. Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. Fuck that, man. Yo, I got a couple of them. We should start watching it. Yo, I got one of them by that, hay bag, yo. Fuck that shit. Watch behind those hay bags. Fuck that, I ain't just gonna stay here like this. We need to start moving up on these guys, man. Seriously.
Jason, stay there.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Go stay over there. We can't be flanked.
You sure about that? You sure? Oh shit, okay, yeah, we definitely can't now. Okay, I see now. If they're doing that, then we definitely can't. My bad. They just spawned that shit in. Fuck that. Okay, nah, man. I'm staying over here. That bullshit. I need to get on my Walter. That bullshit. Damn. Oh. Motherfucker bullshit, yeah? Come on now. Yo, hold up. This is one of the recruits, my bad.
Hi.
Oh shit, sorry about that.
Where?
Looking for this dude.
Alright, if you're gonna try to, I mean, have you gen people before?
Actually, I went over my fair share of recruits for a little bit. So.
Alright, I'll leave him with you.
Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Actually, Henry found me over here one moment. Actually, before anything else, you gotta make sure your microphone works. When you get on here. That's the main thing. Okay, hold up. Actually, do you know your military faces?
Yeah.
You sure? You don't need a run through?
I went over them 4 times today. Okay. But we can go.
We gotta make sure that when we're doing this, we're not really looking like ourselves, like a complete jackass. I know you may be telling the truth. I gotta make sure you're not fucking around with me though. That's the thing, because shit might happen.
Okay.
Hold up, actually. Give me one moment. About face. That's face behind
can
you.
Can I get on the wall and do it first?
You sure? Okay, hold up, my bad.
Yeah, so
I got
way
you.
I can actually
cool.
Tell
yeah, take your time. I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. Okay, hold up. About face. Okay, right face. Front face. Let's see. Left face. Front face again. Okay, actually, I think you got it. Cool. But give me one moment. Actually, you know how to sprint?
Yeah.
You know how to crouch?
Man, those guys came out of nowhere.
Hold up. How well do you know how to shoot a rifle?
If you see me shoot before, you know how horrible I am.
Actually, give me one moment. Remember that you gotta start working your way up. So, actually, here's the thing, though.
Yeah.
My bad if I'm speaking like this, because I got a lot of shit going on, because my voice is a little bit under the weather. I'm a little bit sick. So, no bullshit. Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. Actually, we should probably get off the street. There's a lot of action going on over here. We'll head over to the barracks. Also, listen. One moment. Look in the tab screen for one moment, and you tell me how many dudes do you see on here in Germans named Jason Cachetta? It's just a serious question. How many dudes on here in Germans do you see named Jason Cachetta? Yeah, that's weird, ain't it? Like, and not only that, this is my, literally, my roleplay name, and nobody said shit about it, so, like, and ain't it, odd how that's the only one name that doesn't sound like it's really a German name?
Yeah.
Think about it is, though, it's not really that all Germans are bad. Here's the thing, hold up. You know what RDM is?
Yeah. Yeah. Random deathmatch.
What about NLR?
Yeah.
You know what, fuck it, minging is?
No.
Minging is like, chat spamming shit, prop pushing, shit like that, body blocking.
Okay.
There's a bunch of shit. Hold up, give me one moment, actually. I might not be the guy that's gonna be able to give you the uniform because, actually other people have to give it to you, but
it needs to be an admin.
Yeah, it needs to be an admin. So I'm giving one moment. So actually we're gonna need to find over to the range first. That voice fit first. I gotta see how well you're able to shoot first before I even do that. Yeah, it comes in steps.
Because kind of the server kind of like this, but it was occupied Poland.
Actually, give me one moment. Oh shit, I think we got some Soviets on.
I don't know if you can be a Soviet.
Actually, you need to be a Soviet if you ask, like, one of the admins. One moment here. Where the fuck is Aerie is at? Shit. Oh shit.
Then you just went in a complete circle.
I'm just checking out the map mostly because this map is huge. So. And it's a lot more different than the other maps I played, so give me one moment.
Freedom!
Oh shit. Like, actually, I'm letting you know that when you're joining in here, there are gonna be other people that may be way more harsher than I am. I'm just a rifleman, man. So, you may have a problem with some of the higher ups. I'm letting you know that. And they may give you some harsh stuff, but I'm telling you, this training is for your own good because you need to know this shit, man. Serious. Real shit, yo.
Yeah.
Fuck. Hold up. Actually, I know there's one area. The fuck? It may take a moment to find, though.
Just follow the dirt.
That's a haystack. Shit. This is locked. Oh, this is where you spawned at.
Can't even open it. Yeah.
Yeah.
2 days later.
Yeah, I haven't went out the side of the map yet.
So this is pretty much like the eastern front.
Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Actually, we'll try it over here. See how well it can shoot over here. This would be a cool area. Try to see if you can aim at that stone wall over here. We need to back up though. Hold up, actually give me one moment. I'm gonna go drop you this rifle. You better make sure that you're able to handle this. Give me one moment. Take that right there. You able to pick it up? Okay, hold up. One moment. See that stone wall over here? Like right over here? I'll walk over to it so you know what I'm talking about. That huge one over in the back there, hold up. Actually, make sure you check your rifle, make sure it's all set, and make sure that you're ready to fire it. Like, hold R button. Wait for one moment. Just let yourself get set up. If you need to, you can aim down sights too. And also, if you want, you could probably are gonna need to crouch if something happens. Remember, you can crouch while firing it, so you can make it a lot more better for you to shoot, because it's better to just shoot while crouching sometimes, because it's going to be doing a lot less swing. Like, hold control.
Why do I need the? Is there a specific
hold control? Spot hold that I hold need control. Hold control to crouch, and then use mouse 2 to aim in and aim down sight.
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. Only fire when you are sure that you can handle it, and make sure you try to fire it all like once in the same spot. Like, actually try to fire like in the middle of those front stone wall, like in the middle of it.
Am I good to fire when I'm ready?
Yep. Actually, see if you can try to fire at least like 3 shots in the middle of the stone wall. See where they all end up. 3 shots. You must wait in between the shots too. Don't forget that. So you don't want to spam this shit. But make sure you get a couple good shots off.
That was 3.
Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. Let me check this shit. It barely even shows up. Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. Okay, now I can see him. Okay, we got 1, 2, okay, these actually landed pretty close together. They got like 2 over here over in this front hand side that you actually got hits off. So I'm gonna give you that for right now, but because I know that you may need some more help later on, but I'm not gonna be giving you it yet. I'm gonna make sure you see like how well you can handle it. Can you give me my rifle back? I'll see if you can handle a pistol this time. Actually, go to inventory, and then go to drop. I'll give you this pistol for a moment. Hey, where the fuck is?
It's dark out here.
Yeah, it does that every once in a while. Hold up, give me a moment. There you go. Pistol right there. It's the same thing, just like with the rifle, you hold R to bring this stuff up.
Oh, okay.
Remember, you may want to crouch, too.
Fire, I'm ready.
Yep, on your mark. This dude's game crashed.
Damn it. God damn. He's up there in the factory. Come on, we can't go that way. We gotta wait till we get that sniper out.
Wait, what's going on? You got a sniper? Oh shit.
Not just that, okay? We have a bit of a problem. We can't get the FOB without taking out all these guards that are from Russia that's actually in the town right now. We gotta go send the radio out to let them. Get into cover.
Yo, watch your right, watch your right, watch your right, dude. They're coming around there.
In here, there's a perfect gaming. I'll watch out though.
Yo, got them both. Shit. Good shit, yeah. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. There's a bunch of them over down in that room. Watch your right, yo. It's bullshit. Yo, hold up, yo, yo.
Yeah.
Give me one moment.
I should have got the pistol.
Okay, yeah, my bad. See if you're able to shoot again.
Yeah. My game crashed.
Also, I'm letting you know that the, we might have to wait for right now because, a lot of shit's been going on since you left. So, give me a moment so you can start shooting again. Stop! Because it glitched. Hey, yo, hold up. Actually, you might be able to earn your stripes over here. Follow me. These guys are requesting some support. Have your gun up. Hold up, one moment. Chill. Wait. Hold up, we got a recruit over here. Wait, hold your fire on him. This guy may need to earn his stripes over here.
Show me to the target.
Alright, you should start moving up. Push it. Hold up, you know how to crouch jump? You know how to crouch jump?
Crouch jump. Yeah.
Okay, nice. Give me one moment. You're gonna need to know that, man. Serious. Whenever do we get over shit?
Should I have my gun ready?
Yep. They're gonna be around here looking for us. Pretty sure. Watch your right. G Freighter, hold up. We got a recruit over here. I'm telling them to earn their stripes, see if we need them for anything.
He's already got a pistol, so he looks like he's, he's ready for fucking war.
For right now, we're just getting set right now at the moment. We're looking for if there's any other areas. We're just trying to make sure he earns his stripes so we can actually prove that he's able to join in. He said he's not really good with a rifle, though.
Fair enough. Come with us. You can come with me too, Jason, if you don't mind.
Alright, I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do.
First off, we're gonna have to search these bodies for intel. Quick little search, see if we find anything. If we don't, we're gonna move to the front.
Alright.
This should only take...
Yes. Okay, hold up. I'll go check out over in here. These bunkers and shit. I bet there's gonna be a bunch of them. Coming back. Oh shit, you hear that shit?
Yeah, we don't have time.
Hold up, you may want to crouch jump, get over here. Hold up, another guy's saying he needs to join in. We're taking in one recruit at a time. We ain't trying to overdo anything, man. Serious.
Oh, right side, right.
Yo, watch that right. We got a bunch of them. Oh, shit. Yep. Yo, hold up. Henry. We got a bunch of guys over here on this right-hand side. Over here. Dude, it's right here. You got guys over there. That bullshit.
Is he trained?
Yeah, I know.
Hold up, we're making sure he starts earning his stripes today. See if he's able to join in. What not? He ain't really good with a rifle, though. That doesn't really matter right now. We need whatever help we can get. Bullshit.
A machine gun.
Shit, you got the MG? Well, if I fuck that, I'm gonna start moving up here. Shit. Watch your left, y'all. You got a bunch of them down there, man. Oh, bullshit. Yo, chill, hold up, watch it. You may want to back up, there's a lot of fight going on over this shit. Real shit. Yeah, we'll start doing that. Whoa, what the fuck happened here? Oh shit, that dude got hit. Let me just start moving back. Fuck that. Hold up, Henry. Let's move it, bro. Okay, nice. Be out, yo. Be out. This shit. Is he over top? Dang. Hold it back to your left. Give me one moment. Fuck that. Let's see if we can go up there, man. See what we can see up there. Nothing yet. We'll go check it. Oh, shit. Yeah, whole load of nothing. Yo, hold up, watch it. You may want to back up. I'll see if I can get anything with the rifle. Hold up. Because a pistol ain't meant for that range. No, we can't see anything from up here. Oh, there's fucking mortars? Oh, shit. Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, we should come over here for one moment. You're a new recruit? Give me one moment. You may want to follow me back here. Head over here. Get on the wall for one moment. Hey, Henry. Henry, can you give me the pistol for one moment? I got another recruit.
Yeah.
Can you give me the pistol real quick? Yeah, I got you. Yeah, my bad about that. You know about your military faces? Like at all? Hold up. Let's see if we can go and run through over them, because I don't want to make you look like a jackass when we go out here. You got to make sure you know something, because I may be a little bit less harsh than one of these other people on here, because they may not know. Faces, not phase. Faces. The fuck? Military faces. Hold up, give me one moment. Like, hold up. I'll show you what I mean. Like, right face. Right face. Okay, hold up. About face. That's look behind you.
Actually, it's 180.
No. It's 90 degrees every turn. You're stupid.
Alright, so then the people that taught me my phases are freaking retards, huh?
I'm telling you right now, because something must have happened there. Hold up. No, I mean like, hold up. You got all the way behind you. You're a little bit to the left. Okay, hold up. Front face. Okay, right face. Left face again. Front face. Okay, I think you got the hang of it. Hold up. Give me one moment. Actually, you know how to use your microphone, right?
If you guys want.
Do you use a microphone? You got mic? Well, actually, give me one moment. That's something that you need to have, man. That's a very vital thing, dude. Serious. If you don't have that, you can't really communicate with other people.
Because by the time you type your thing that you want to type, you're basically just gonna get shot.
Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Yeah, I can hear you. Okay, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Listen, other people on here, they may be a lot more harsh than me, so just listen to these other people on here. They may have something that you need to know. So, seriously, they're only telling you this because you need to know this shit. So you don't look like a jackass when you step out there, you will be able to figure out somewhat something of you're doing. Just follow me over here. Get out of sight. My bad. Hold on. Wait. Steve can take this rifle. Okay, found me.
Yeah, I don't know where you're shooting cold.
You see that stone wall over there? Turn around behind you. Front face. Or not front face, about face, my bad. Wait.
Person. Hello.
That wall that I was standing on right there, make sure you shoot at that wall, but shoot at the middle of it. Make sure you're crouching so you get the best firing. Wait, hold up. You gotta make sure that you hold in between shots and you hold your breath so you don't fire like too crazy and shit. You don't want to be spitting off too many shots like that. Just fire like just three. What's going on? I'm taking these guys over. Nah, I haven't seen him anywhere. Permission to fire? Yeah, you gotta watch it though. Only fire rent. Like, actually, you don't even need to ask my permission. It's when you want to fire. Like, when you're okay to fire, you can fire. But you gotta make sure you're actually ready to fire them. Try to see if you can fire them in the three same shots. Like, don't just fire them abroad. I need to make sure how accurate you are. Wait, stops. I said three shots. Stop. You're not really a good listener.
I'm sorry.
Drop my rifle. No, an inventory, dude. The fuck? Come on now, man. The fuck? Bullshit.
I don't see any bullet holes. Because I am horrible at it.
Hold up. Fire in the middle of the stone wall. Don't fire around it. You gotta fire in the same area, dude. Listen what the fuck I said, man. Come on now. You need to know this shit, dude. Serious. All the people on here, like I said, may be a little bit more harsher than I am. So, with the way I'm acting may not be how other people are gonna act right now. Because they're gonna be out here telling you some shit you need to know. Back up. Not here. Back up. You gotta be farther away. Okay, stop. Crouch. Hold in between shots. Listen to what I'm saying right now. Hold in between shots. Hold your breath. Make sure that you at least aim in your rifle while you're doing this so you don't look like a jackass. Aim in your rifle and then hold in between shots. Like, don't fire one after another. Fire just one and then wait for one moment, then fire another one, and then wait for another moment, then fire another one. And then just keep repeating until you get three shots. That's it. Minimum. Three shots. You can fire when ready. Are you gonna fire or what?
Sometimes I might lie, you know.
fucking dude, yo.
And without your rifle, you technically only had to use a pistol, and I'm gonna have to go and hide.
This dude. That's the only weapon I got right now. This dude is fucking still AFK. What the fuck?
But what about your sidearm?
Shit, man. What the fuck is this dude doing?
Let's go!
This dude still got my rifle. I'm gonna see if I can ask him over at me to give me his rifle in my bed. All that bullshit. Making sure I test out Henry, see how good he was doing. What's going on, Heinrich? Holy shit, that was pretty, I wouldn't say scary, I would say a little bit, it's kinda hard to put it. I lost my rifle. Okay, what's the fuck piece? Okay. Fucking dude. Heinrich Weasel. Why the fuck was he calling me over there in the first place? I think he realized he was talking to the wrong dude. Whoever the fuck he was. Thank you. this dude. Rotmiser, Marco Helder. What's going on? You got any orders?
I don't work for you around. I'm a policeman.
Oh shit. Okay, never mind that then. About to say. I'm looking for more orders. You didn't give me any yet. Training some recruits. Oh shit. That's that bullshit. freighter. Oh shit. I got a fucking promotion? What the fuck? G freighter. Jason Cassette. Oh shit. So I guess I'm a corporal then, or a lance corporal. And then after that, Uber Grief Raider is a corporal. Going on.
There. My brother wanted to be born.
The roll numbers, last roll. Alright.
Hello, Abel.
Okay, hold up. Oh, my roll number.
Yeah, apparently we need a roll number. I have no clue when this is a new thing to me.
Just pick a 4-digit number.
I made up one.
Hold up. I gotta make a new character to make it, because I can't edit my current bio right now at the moment.
Well, you should be able to. You can press F1.
F1?
Shift F1 if you're on a laptop.
F1, which one? Characters?
It should be a little box with your description in it. Just click in it. It should be the first thing you pop that pops up.
You know what? Man, fuck this.